Icy roads and speeds are what investigators believe caused a fatal accident this morning. Good afternoon, I'm Derek Dice. The crash happened on Bigelow Gulch Road in Wild, just northeast of town. Investigators say a semi-truck crossed the center line and smashed into an oncoming car. Three people who were in that car were rushed to the hospital, where one of them died. Two people in the truck were also taken to the hospital with injuries. The name of the person who died has not been released.